Hello and welcome. I'm sure some of you are a bit confused, as am I, but I was supposed to be doing lacrosse, as most of you are probably aware, but when we got to the field, there was no place to plug in, and my battery would not have lasted for the entirety of the game, even if it were fully charged. So I talked with Mr. Schwilly about it, and he said to just come back here and to stream junior varsity baseball against Greencastle. And here we are. Or wait a minute, this isn't even a public stream. Hold on. All right, there we go. I guess I should repeat myself because I didn't realize I forgot to set the stream to public. Oh, I'll do that in just a minute. Okay, and I should probably repeat myself because I didn't not realize the stream was not public when I first introduced. I'm sure a lot of you are confused, and as am I, but this is not lacrosse, surprisingly. I did go to the lacrosse field. I was supposed to go
there. All right, meeting off of the Blue Devils. This second baseman, number 6, Garrett Decker.
And as I got there, I realized there was no plug-in, so I could not stream there. And after talking with Mr. Schwilly, he told me to head back here and stream this JV game against Greencastle-Antrim. And now here we are.
Thank you.
the shortstop. Number 14, Briggs Remenick. The center fielder, number 25, Ryan Farrell. The Greencastle catcher, number 24, Ethan Ford. Thank you. In half for the Polar Bears. At the bottom of the first inning, the pitcher, number 3, Alex Williams. The shortstop, number 5, Jaden Augustine. The second baseman, number 4, Spencer Cunningham. The first baseman, number 10, Tanner McCoy.
I made it on time.
No electricity.
There was, it was just a blank field with zero outlets.
Unbelievable.
Yeah.
I'm so sorry about
that. No, it's fine.
You'll still get paid. That's it.
I didn't know if I was going to be able to make it on time, but oh, that was a nice catch.
Yeah, that wind's playing with her. We've been out of here.
I didn't know if I'd be able to make it on time, but I made it with some time to spare.
I bet you would.
David Ross Orthodontics can pay as little as $5.
Being off top of the second for Greencastle, the pitcher, number 35, Chase Shavarsky. The right fielder, number 13, Jackson Eby. on left fielder, number 11, Cooper Swim. The first baseman, number 31, Adam Horst. Third baseman, number 29, Jerry Shavarsky. Thank you. Leading off for the Polar Bears, Mom the second inning, and third baseman, number 8, Connor Taylor. The left fielder, number 13, Noah Marshall. The Polar Bear catcher, number 6, Aiden Dempsey.
At the end of the second inning, it is 1-0 with Greencastle in the lead.
Top of the third, leading off for the Blue Devils. His second baseman, number 6, Garrett Decker. The shortstop, number 14, Briggs Romanek. The center fielder, number 25, Brian Farrell. Thank you. On the third inning, leading off for the Polar Bears, the right fielder, number 7, Drew Rotolo. The center fielder, number 12, Cal Hall. Pitcher number 3, Alec Williams.
I have to run out on you here.
between the innings. You have to tell me if there's any scored runs.
Yeah.
I won't worry about anything else. I gotta go to the bathroom. And I got one way up there. Ooh. This shortstop, number 5, Jaden Augustine.
At the top of the 4th inning, score is still 1-0 with Greencastle in the lead. No scores. Yeah, no one scored.
Bottom of the fourth, leading off for the Polar Bears. The second baseman, number four, Spencer Cunningham. First baseman, number 10, Tanner McCoy. Third baseman, number 8, Connor Taylor. Thank you. Leading off top of the fifth for the Blue Devils, the left fielder, number 11, Cooper Swann. First baseman, number 31, Adam Horst. At third base, number 29, Jarek Szervarski. Second baseman, number 6, Garrett Decker. At shortstop, number 14, Briggs Romanek. Davis, center fielder. Number 25, Ryan Fair. The catcher, number 24, Ethan Ford.
The score is now 4-0 with Greencastle in the lead at the bottom of the fifth.
know, for the Polar Bears. Around the fifth, the left fielder, number 13, Noah Marshall. Your Polar Bear catcher, number 6, Aiden Dempsey. The right fielder, number 7, Drew Rotolo. The center fielder, number 12, Kyle Hall. Kyle. the pitcher, number three, Alex Williams. Now pitching for the Blue Devils, number 32, Austin Simmons. The shortstop, number five, Jaden Augustine.
Thank you.
and the score is now tied 4-4.
The second baseman, number 4, Spencer Cunningham.
Bears are now in the lead 5-4.
The first baseman, number 10, Tanner McCoy. Third baseman, number 8, Connor Taylor. The left fielder, number 13, Noah Marshall. to hit that. The catcher, number 6, Aiden Dempsey.
Scores now 4-6 with Northern in the lead.
No, this kid must be. This kid must be coming back in. I don't understand. I'm batting for the Blue Devils. 35, Chase Shafarsky. Out. Mark, can't you? The right fielder, number 13, Jackson Eby. The left fielder, number 11, Cooper Swam. The first baseman, number 31, Adam Horst.
Hey,
now coming out to the top or bottom of the sixth, the score is 4-6 with the Pilgers in the lead.
Now pitching for the Blue Devils, number 31, Adam Porst. And batting for the Polar Bears at bottom of the sixth inning, the right fielder, number 7, Drew Rotolo. Center fielder, number 12, Kyle Hall. This shortstop, number 3, Alex Williams.
Making sure your roof is sound all
Leading off top of the seventh for the Blue Devils, number 19, Riley Boyer. This short spot, number 14, Breakthrough Manning. Center fielder, number 25, Brian Fair.
The game with the Polar Bears managing a win of 6-4. Thank you for watching. I'll